A stranger lying on a barroom floor had drank so much he could drink no more. And so he fell asleep with a troubled brain. He dreamed that he rode on a downbound train. The engine with blood, it was sweaty and damp, brilliantly lit with a brimstone lamp. An imp poured fuel for shoveling bones, and a furnace rang with a thousand groans. The boiler was filled with log affair, the devil himself was the engineer, the passengers were most a motley crew. Some were foreigners, others he knew, rich men in broadcloth, beggars in rags, handsome young ladies and withered old hags. As the train rushed on at a terrible pace, soul perfume scorched their handsome face. Wider and wider the country grew, faster and faster the engine flew, louder and louder the thunder crashed, brighter and brighter the lightning flashed. Harder and harder the air became, till their clothes were burnt with each quivering flame. And out of the distance there came a yell, oh, oh, said the devil, we're nearing home. Oh, how the passengers shrieked with pain, begged old Satan to stop that train. The stranger awoke with an anguish cry, his clothes wet with sweat and his hair standing high. Fell on his knees on the barroom floor, prayed a prayer like never before. And his prayers and vows were not in vain, for he never rode that downbound train.